Well, we couldn't be more excited about this upcoming season this fall. We had a great spring for our team from our returning players with the tournaments that we had and the new systems and techniques and strategies that we tried to employ. Our team did a great job. We had a strong offseason of production overall, and that's kind of our goal moving forward is being able to produce and execute on the court as a program. The summer was exciting. Our girls got a chance to get away, but there was a handful of girls that were here this summer working out, taking summer classes. We had some great honors academically with being the highest GPA in the athletic department, along with getting our third straight ABCA team academic award. So obviously things that we're excited about with our group in the classroom, and we've talked a lot about carrying over that mentality on the court as well. So, our goal is to be the best program on the court, not just in the classroom. So, this fall is going to be a big moment for us. We've got some strong players coming with five new players, four freshmen. All of these players can impact us on the court immediately, and we're going to be really deep. So I think that's one of the most exciting things about the upcoming year is we've got a lot of options. We've got depth at every position, athleticism, and a lot of different configurations of what we can do with our lineup. I remember last year talking and going through many different lineups through our non-conference segment and finding the right fit finally kind of midway through our conference season. So hopefully we can find that right team a little bit sooner this year. But nonetheless, we've got a great group. Going to be really exciting in the gym training. Especially I think over these next couple of weeks as we prepare for the season. Our training camp is going to be it's going to be grueling. We're going to be going 2 days, maybe 3 days, once or twice throughout these 2.5 weeks. We have some fun events planned as well. Our girls are going to be doing some Marine Corps training. That's kind of our special team bonding event for this season, and excited to see what they do there. They're going to be challenged mentally as well as physically, so we think that's going to carry over to what we need to do to win the MAC championship. But looking more towards that season, we've got some strong opponents on our slate, more challenging schedule than we've had in the past, and we're going to try to simulate that in practices. We'll probably start playing a little bit more, a little bit sooner in the training camp than we have in the past, because we just need to be ready to play right off the bat. We're going to Maryland and facing a Big Ten opponent and a couple teams that have been in the NCAA tournament, and that's where we want to be. So it's going to be really competitive and exciting and challenging, I think, for us and the players. For us to find that right fit and the players to come together and be ready to go once August 28th rolls around.